Hey everyone, my name is Rokus, and welcome back to God of War 2. We need that body. Now let's get rid of these dogs first. Okay. Alright then. Wow, you actually came down here with us.
Find a way across to the island, Cronos. For there lies your path to the Sisters of Fate.
Why do you aid me, Gaia?
Zeus must be stopped, Cronos. The story of revenge has been told before. You know of the mighty Titan, Cronos. So fearful was Cronos of the Oracle's prediction that his own children would rise against him, that he decided to imprison them all in his belly. Rhea stood by and watched as her children were devoured one by one. But when the time came for the last of her children to be eaten, she was unable to bear another such loss and devised a trick to save the baby Zeus. Rhea commanded the eagle to secret her son away. He was taken to an island far beyond the watchful eyes of Cronos. It was I who cared for him. It was I who kept him safe. I nurtured his desire to free his brothers and sisters from Cronos. But my foolish act of compassion would haunt the Titans forever. For in sparing Zeus, we allowed him to return to us with vengeance in his heart. He betrayed all of the Titans for the sins of just one. The sins of his father, Cronos.
Yep. Zeus is an ass. Not far from our health upgrade. Fucking Cerberus dogs. For a second there, I thought the music cut out. It's just really fucking quiet. That should be enough for the second level. Nice. Wait, that was... I leveled up that instead. I'm an idiot. Oh well, we'll need a ton more. Anyways. Still tired. Thank you. excuse me.
The Steeds of Time, a gift from the great titan Cronos, his unsuccessful attempt to gain the favor of the Sisters of Fate and change the destiny which we all can foretold.
Got a boss fight coming up fairly soon. Oh, sooner than I expected, actually.
Of Sparta, then what they say is true.
Theseus.
Of all the fools who try, you would be the last I would expect to seek an audience with the Sisters of Fate.
And you are the last one I would expect to become a servant of the Fates.
I serve and protect the Sisters of Fate for the glory of Zeus.
The time of Zeus is coming to an end.
You seek the Sisters to kill Zeus? You no longer possess the powers of a god, Kratos. I doubt you're capable of killing me, let alone the King of Olympus.
Let me pass, and I will let you live, old man.
I do not think that is your choice to make. Come forward. Let us finally see who is the greatest warrior in all of Greece.
I hate you. I just hate you.
Oh!
That moment, if you play the hardest difficulty, is so fucking satisfying, because that fight will take you hours. If only I had the time for that, I'd have done it. But Cronos offered the Steeds of Time to the Sisters in a futile attempt to change his fate.
Destiny has brought us together, warrior. Before my fall in the great war with the gods, I hid away the last remnants of my magic. For the good of the Titans, I, Cronos, now bestow what is left upon you. Use it well.
I think this might be a Gorgon Eye. It's one or the other. I'll take it. Thank God they're color-coded. I'd never figure it out otherwise. They look like fucking baseball bats that have been attached to something. son of a bitch. Actually, wait a second. Oh, I thought maybe that would have gone around. Seems like a pointless platform. Just one more to go. Imagine doing this, but you don't bring any kind of item you can use as a whip. You're just screwed. Interesting.
You must return to the island of Cronos. Your journey to the Sisters of Fate has only just begun.
Son of a bitch. That looks like it's breakable. But, yeah, there's no way to get over there, so I don't know what the fuck. Maybe that's a different section that comes later. Oh, wait, yeah. Okay, now that makes sense. It's right up around the thing here. Get up there, please. Thank you. Alright, now I think we can. Yep. Now the correct item has been leveled up. Now we can get onto the puzzle up ahead here. Again. Except it's different.
The relic that you hold, an amulet of the Sisters of Fate, will allow you to move swiftly through time while all around you slows.
Like, yeah. All right, shit, I forgot to do the thing. thought that was something else. No. Fuck you. Might as well go the other way anyways. God, this is fucking boring.
Hear me, fallen god. None defy what the fates decree. That is how it must be. Only death awaits you at the end of your journey.
My death is what began this journey.
The fates have not deemed victory for you. Your soul will never find peace for what you have become.
I am what the gods have made me.
Daring today, aren't we? Doubt. A slightly larger one, please.
Thank you.
guys kind of die already. Thank you. Your turn. Oh wait, I can't even go through this yet. Fuck, I thought it was on the edge. Yeah, right in the slot. And that's gonna have to be it for this episode, and we'll pick it up in the next one. See ya.